It's damaging, I think, for young people especially, to look at celebrities for the answer, for the fame, for the money, for the followers, for the big house, and realise when they get there, if they do get there, that it was all a sham.